Okay, need a little adjustment on the CG.